And we begin tonight with a disturbing milestone in this coronavirus pandemic. The death toll in this country is surpassing 20,000.